I'm Harriet Isecki, and I just wanted to ask you about, I know you're another Radorium kid. I wanted to ask you about your experiences using Radorium.
I really like that. It's really fun. So Radorium has really helped me a lot. Honestly, my grades were horrible in reading. Now they've bumped up to 7th grade reading level, so
really?
I'm pretty happy about that.
Oh, wow. So, and you're only in 6th grade.
Yeah.
So you went from below to above.
I like it. I really like Radorium. And it's really fun.
When you're on the computer, you're not just sitting there staring at it. Like, you're learning while you're using technology. It's not like just reading a book. It comes, like, to life.
It's good. It's really exciting and interesting. And I think it's really good for people because it makes you a good reader.
It's helping me because it's encouraging me because I just, like, hate reading. And it's encouraging me.
Strategies have you learned for reading to make you a better reader, you think?
Print features.
Honestly, what I think helped was the word matching mania and the fill in the blanks.
In Radorium, when you're reading the text, they answer your questions and you can make connections.
I like context clues better because it was much easier.
I'm learning about making connections and context clues and text features. The writing keeps me focused.
It helped me, like, go back and look at the text and see how do I answer it with the context. Basically, I put piece by piece to make my question as an answer.
I think it's the fact that they question you, make sure that you actually read the text. Basically, they're telling you, don't just skip words. Honestly, you just have to look at the text and make sure that you're reading. If you want this money or so-and-so, then you have to complete it. Read the text.
What series have you read?
I read about 14.
14 series already? And this is only your third week? That's incredible because these series have so many articles. So tell me about the money system. How much money do you have?
Let me see if I remember. 2,100,000+.
2 million already? Wow. You know where you are in the Hall of Fame?
Fifth place.
Yay. Proud of you. What's your very favorite thing?
My favorite thing is that you get to earn money. And you get to stay focused and read.
What are you doing? Go to sleep. And I'm like, I'm on Radorium. She's like, what's that? And I'm like, it's this reading website we do at school. And she's like, oh, okay. She's like, last night she was like, can I get off the computer, go take a shower? And I was like, but I want to finish Radorium. She was like, okay, you have 10 more minutes. And I finished like 2 articles in that 10 minutes. It was really fun. I am 7th in the country, I think 4th in the class.
Wow. Anything you'd like to see added in the program?
Yes.
What?
I want a Radorium for even math, or like science. Well, not science, because these are science, but like social studies. Something else with the word Radorium, not just science.
So you want Radorium everywhere.
This program just sort of opens up like this new world of reading to them using technology, and I think that's what's really making that connection with them. And I really honestly think this program is changing kids' lives, just like the love of reading is coming back again.